So, let's get to the song we want. I don't know what song this is. Benedictus, no. Let's get to River of Dreams. No! It didn't work! Maybe it doesn't work when you have an assistant. So, you know, there may still be some merit to my idea. And why is so much. No, Joe! You said you would stop referencing your rats constantly! Stop it now, or else I shall you in your sleep. Sorry, I've just been waving my arm. But you know, quite a while still. So yeah, she's wanting to see a powder blue tang, is she? Oh, I'll show her a powder blue tang, all right. Well, I might not actually. It depends on whether we see one or not. What are you? I want to show future generations the wonders of the ocean. I'm sure you do. This is a sailfin tang. It's not that wonderful, actually. Yes, you're more sailfin tangs. I get it. We know that you're sailfin tangs. You don't have to keep thrusting it in our faces. God. I might actually be able to show her that John right whale. No, the North Atlantic right whale. Actually, I'm going to call it John from now on. That's what I want to call that whale, and anyone who says that it's wrong, well, quite frankly, you can go piss in a bucket. But you may not want to, because it's kind of unhygienic. Well, actually, I don't know. It depends on exactly the conditions in which you are peeing into the bucket. Hello, can you hear me? How's it going down there? Remember, you have to impress the client. Give it your best. Yes, mother. No, they're definitely not impressed. Well, I'm sorry. But fish haven't existed much around here, if you haven't noticed. It's not my fault. I don't control the seas. I am not Poseidon, god of the ocean. What's wrong with you, madam? Honestly. It's not that I don't want to show you a fish. It's that I. Piss off, sailfin tangs! We've already seen you! Come on! You're not! Stop lying to me! I hate you so much that I'm gonna stroke your face. You dick nose. Ah! That's what they should have called you, dick nose tang! Yeah, that would have been more apt, wouldn't it? God. So. Drug. Except for selfie tags, and they're lame anyways. They're all flat and oh, look at me, aren't I great? I'm a selfie tag. Whoa. So arrogant, gone. Yes, I know. Target area, please turn around and go back, but I don't have any other option. The world is cold and not giving me the fish that I need. And so she's getting sadder and sadder because we've not seeing anything. Look, you're just more sailfin tang, aren't you? Oh wait, no, you're regular blue tang. Hooray! But that's still kinda lame. You! You're yellow long nose fish. Wait. Oh, those were bubbles. Damn, they were both kinda light blue, so I thought, you know. Light blue and small. Thought it might be a powder blue tang. But it might also have been a powder blue tang. Hello, can you hear me? How's it going down there? The client's suitably impressed. Come up when you're ready. Oh, I don't care about suitably impressed, madam. Looks like this'll be a day to remember. Sweet. However, that's not good enough. Good enough, sorry. I like remixes sometimes. I really love the sea. That's good, because there's a lot of it around. If you haven't noticed, we're actually in it in the middle right now. Just another Japanese bullhead shark. And why the hell am I over there? I want to get to the complete other side. I really have to pay attention to this compass. I just sort of say, okay, I'm gonna go over to this area now, and then I start talking, and then I just like completely lose track of where I'm going. So we're actually going to go over here, Leroy. Whoever Leroy is. In fact, let's follow this shark. Actually, he's not gonna take us where we wanna go, is he? No, you can never depend on sharks. Now, I don't wanna be racist or anything, but in my experience, sharks, they aren't generally dependable, you know? Whee! We're on top of something! I bet you we're gonna have lost Marina somewhere. Ah! We haven't. I can't remember, is she Marina Horta or Sophia Marini? I think she's Marina Horta. So I'll call her that, and then if she's not, then I'll just cry sadly into a napkin. Made of my own blood! No, wait, blood isn't very good material for making solid objects. Ah, but it makes up humans, doesn't it? They're pretty damn solid. Touché, good sir! I challenge fisticuffs. Ow! Ah, that's illegal, good ch- Oh yeah, well how about this? Ah, no! Looks like this'll be a date. I really want to get the way around, I suppose. Ah! Help! Sorry, I'm... Oh! The microphone keeps messing up for some reason. I'm really getting pissed off with this. But, you know, at least it sometimes works, you know? I mean, it used to be a lot worse, actually, I think. However, now it's also being a bit lame. But, then again, I suppose that's how things go sometimes. Come on, Whaley! Whaley, Whaley, Whaley! Come on, Waylon! Get it? Gow! I wonder how many people only learned that Waylon is actually a name because of Waylon Smithers. I bet you most people, like, only found out because of The Simpsons. Who says that TV isn't educational? Fuck! Sorry, the sound recording software is still being crap! No wait, no, it's not the sound recording software, that's awesome! It's a fucking microphone! I'm sure it will be! Now be quiet! I want to either find the North Atlantic right whale, or at least just uncover the rest of this area. What? Holy hell, how did I get so far out? Yes, 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 I will. Just let me leave. And did I just make that fish happier by swimming by it? Wow, now that is animal magnetism right there. Seriously. Wild channel. No shit. Haven't we been there for like 5 minutes? Yeah, shame about no whale though. But you know, you gotta live with some disappointment in your life, otherwise you'd just be an old man sitting at home, happily whittling away on a piece of wood with your knife, while it slowly becomes more and more tempting to whittle something that looks a bit rude. Like a man saying, "Good lord, man, this isn't quite proper now, is it?" And then he'd laugh, and that would be his entertainment. Okay. Seriously, where are the powder blue tangs, or the whale? Are you a powder blue tang? Let me look at you. No, you're a blue green commas. What did I tell you? They're very good at distracting me. They lie. What are you? You're a sea slug. Sea slug. This is the first sea slug we've ever encountered, I think. Festival sea slug. I like him. I think that's the only one I've ever seen. What are you? Bicolor angelfish. You're lame, but I'll get information on you anyway, because you look like you've got the colors of Cadbury, which I hear is being sold out to America. Hooray, client is absolutely thrilled, and we didn't even see the fish she wanted. But we did see the whale! I'm sorry, I just want to see what he says about the whale. Get back here, whale! Stop swimming away from me! I love you! I fully understand that all life is valued equally. What? What does that have to do with seeing a bloody whale? It's like, ugh. Man, you're really not impressed by this, are you? However, I quite like that you can get both of you onto the whale to, like, grab on and swim and whatever. Anyways, this has been a big waste of time, pretty much, except for the map uncovering and all. Although, to be fair, the map uncovering in itself is kind of a waste of time and such like. But, nonetheless, I choose to believe